now, your weather alert forecast.
I'm 3 News Now Chief Meteorologist Jennifer Zeppelin with this latest weather update for 3newsnow.com. As we start your morning off on Tuesday, start off with mostly cloudy skies. Strong south winds will start blowing in, probably up to about 10 to 20 miles an hour. Few showers trying to pop up here early in the day, but for most of us expecting dry conditions, at least initially in the morning. Still around noontime, I'm still expecting overcast skies, highs in the upper 60s, low 70s by around lunchtime. Still a few showers trying to pick up during the lunchtime hour, but then as we head to the afternoon, that's when I think we could see a little bit more widespread rainfall. Still not everybody getting rain, but we could see a wave move through the Omaha Metro. That'll drop us off after a high of 74. Then we'll see another one developing late in the evening, probably close to about 7-8 o'clock. This passes through pretty quickly. After about midnight, most of it's moving out. A little drier air moves in. Even early Wednesday morning, we might still see a few showers trying to hold together, but I think it winds down before the commute gets underway. As far as the overall severe weather threat for your Tuesday, with the storm chances moving in, looks like it's going to be pretty low for us. I think if we see anything, could be gusty winds, some heavy rainfall, but the overall threat is expected to be low. Now, the next 72 hours, very comfortable temperatures. High of 74 for Tuesday, with that rain chance highest in the afternoon and evening. Early morning, get rid of it, most of it before 7 o'clock in the morning. A bit breezy though on Wednesday. Strong north winds blowing in, gust up to about 30 miles an hour. Up to about 76, mostly sunny on Thursday, but still a very comfortable day. Then as we head to Friday, Saturday, and Sunday, going into the weekend, it starts heating back up again, closer to normal for this time of the year. In the 80s, chances for rain late on Flag Day, late Friday night. College World Series getting underway. Still some showers, mainly in the morning. Mostly a dry day with a high of 83. And on Father's Day, rain chances mainly late in the afternoon and evening.